So here we are, day two, with Dave getting ready to assemble the wind foils. So pretty excited about this. Project made pretty good progress yesterday, got all the holes dug, and in fact we'll just walk out there and we'll look. Got the ditching, almost all of it is done. Got a little bit going here until the electrician shows up, but the ditch actually got filled in. We're up to the two foundation pieces. So we have where our cutoff switches are going to go down in here. And